Rockets are 2-0 this season in overtime and have won the last nine straight. Rockets were down by 91-77 and then went on a 24-10 run to force overtime, led by Marcus Thornton. And Pat Beverly, I can't say enough about what he's done. His defense, he has played well. Thornton, alley-oop to drive.